Hello, hello.
Welcome.
All right. Good morning, good afternoon.
Good evening, in the middle of the night.
Wherever you're at.
Right.
This is the M&M Show. Hi, Matt.
I'm Mark.
And this is our daily workout routine. We stream it live for everyone to, you know, view in, follow along, ask questions, get some things answered. Anything fitness related, some not fitness related, will help you answer.
That's right. So these are our workouts we do every day, Monday through Friday. Plus we'll be doing some horoscopes and stuff too. But we are personal trainers, we're online trainers, we're phone coaches. We're just scoping on workouts here, looking to meet new people and offer value with health and fitness and help you guys and girls. Before we get too far, we have a couple offers to let everybody know about on our profile. So
on my side, I give a complimentary consultation. If you don't know what that is, it basically we go over all of the history of what you've previously done working out. If you haven't been working out, we'll go over that and how we can help you get motivated to work out. What's up? Maybe go over some barriers, some obstacles that made you fail in the past, what you don't like, what you like, you know, the whole nine yards. Kind of streamline a yellow brick road to success for that physique that you desire. You know, from there we'll lead into a 7-day free online personal training. A lot of people don't understand the benefit and the convenience of online training. You get to try it for 7 days, no strings attached.
NSA.
Yeah. If you don't like it, you don't have to continue. If you like it, follow the yellow brick road. If you like it, you know, we can continue on from there.
That's right. And over on mine, I've written a book called Optimal Nutrition. It really helps to build muscle, burn fat, and curb hunger. It's 90 plus pages of jam-packed content. It's really good. My coaches have been saying that I should be selling it. I'm still giving it away for free, plus some other bonuses. So to get that, just go to fit.fitness, or you can go right to my profile on Periscope. Just click the link, it'll take you right to it. Or you can text the word OAK, O-A-K, to the number 42828. That's the word OAK, O-A-K, to 42828. You're going to get my book, plus some other bunch of free gifts. A lot of value. And then, just going through your book and some of the stuff that comes with it. One thing. All right, great. One thing. For loop with the tempo. All right, nice. Yes, we'll talk more about the tempo. And then for those looking to get in touch with me personally, my link is also on Periscope. You can find out my other social medias and all that kind of stuff just right there, marked right there on my profile page. So yes, tempo, we'll get back to that. But yeah,
all right, today's leg, right. Starting out with barbell squats. If you've been following us, we did normal, traditional squats for 10 weeks. We changed this 10 weeks up and we're doing a bench squat or
box squat.
Right. Just so you get to see the difference in those.
That's right. So, and we'll be doing tempos. So on this one, just like personally, I have some different tempos on this. But for example, I'm going to start off with a 3, maybe 1 at the bottom and 1 on the way up tempo. So 3 down, 1 at the bottom, 1 on the way up. So that's just speed at which we do the movement. And that's one way to add variety into the routine is changing the tempo. Sometimes it might be 5 seconds, sometimes it might be 2 seconds. So just one way to kind of throw a different curveball to the body.
Throw a curveball.
All right.
All right, let's get started. Woo. Give me stole my strap.
Oh, no.
There's no place like home. That's right.
Like home.
All right. You are welcome.
On the way down, 1 second at the bottom, 1 second on the way up. So that's the tempo, which I was going on. So
I like to do kind of, I'm shorter, so the bench is a lot closer for me. I like to go about two seconds down, 1 or 2 second pause. I like to pause on the bench a lot longer to let the body completely rest. And so you're recruiting max muscle fibers for the squat.
There you go.
So I like to let rest just a hair longer. but Mark also has a lot further to go down than me.
Max. Max. Get the max out of it. Big legs now, big legs. Here we go, here we go. Woo! Yep. Nice. Nice. So my name is Mark, my friend and workout partner Matt here. If you're just joining in, thanks for joining in. We're personal trainers, online coaches, phone coaches. And we're just here looking to meet new people. So I have a question on here, I'll save it for you.
You're welcome. Yeah, if you have any more questions in Mark's book or anything in general, maybe something you're reading, doesn't necessarily have to be our literature or what we're telling you, but if you want something cleared up or our opinion on it, because as we know, there's a vast variety of opinions out there on fitness, you know, we'll give you the best answer we can or what we see the answer is.
Yeah. I have a different viewpoint on the safety bars, but I'm a big fan. What's good,
motherfucker?
Alright, welcome. Alright. So you see, we're in this. Some people squat with these, and some people squat without these. But I'm used to, before I met Matt, a lot of times I trained by myself a lot, so.
Thank you, buddy.
Safety bars.
Some big athlete.
A bling ass, I know. When I first started working here about 6 years ago, I was so surprised, but it's so crazy though. They're blingy.
This is classy clinking iron right here.
Classy weight clink. Great.
Kiwi, you stole my other strap too? Exactly right. Safety first. Like Mark was saying, you shouldn't stop your leg routine or squats because you don't have a spotter. Put the safety racks up. If you fail, at least that's there to catch it. You can strip the weights off, move it back. But if you're not pushing the limits on there, I'm not going to say you're not going to get anywhere because you'll get some great results, but might not get the results you want in the amount of time that you want. Just keep that in mind. It's okay to use a safety rack. It's okay to use a Smith machine. I'm not a big fan of Smith machine squats, but if you don't have a spotter, you know, and there's no way to be safe about it, it can get a little hairy.
Appreciate it. My name's Mark, my friend and workout partner Matt. We're personal trainers, online personal training coaches, and phone coaches. So look here, here's...
She thinks she's in trouble.
Oh no.
Sorry.
Ah,
mom's getting...
Save me a question.
Yes, are you in Tucson, Arizona? We do. Mark has his own Periscope. I have my own Periscope going. We use it for our own YouTube videos. Salarita, all right, drive up. See us.
It's Kiwi. The gym dog right here.
Kiwi. Kiwi.
Woo! Say hey, buddy, Kiwi. All right. Gym mascot.
You think you're in trouble, Kiwi?
Sorry, Kiwi. I didn't mean to make you think that, buddy. My bad. All right. So, this is perfect for me. I'm just going to stick with
this. Kiwi!
Woo! All right. So, if your username doesn't match your profile name, be sure to put your first name in there so we can call you out by name. And tell us where you're coming from. So, a lot of people on here.
From Salarita.
Sarita.
Yep. I told him, drive up. Always an open invitation for anyone on Periscope to drive up if you're in our town. right. Texas, you're welcome too.
All right.
You're welcome to come if you're in the area. Woo. Come clank some shiny weights with us. Thank you.
Time to get real up in here. Alright. What was your first thing?
Time to get real up in here.
That's right.
Woo! Try not to mess around on squat day.
That's right.
Last working set.
Yeah.